are doing good. Let's begin next chapter, chapter 5, money.
Dear students, today we are going to learn a very important topic which will be very useful for our daily life. That is, today's first topic is Indian coins and currency notes. In India, we use currency notes and coins while buying or selling something. So children, before going to our topic, I would like to ask you few questions and you have to answer it. Okay. Can you tell what you can see here? Yes, there are some pictures of things, right? Then, can you tell what will you need to buy all these things? The answer is very simple. We need money to buy these things. Money is the medium of exchange. We use money to buy and sell goods and things. In our country, the unit of money is rupee. In other words, we can say that the official currency of India is rupee. Children, we express the Indian money in terms of rupees and paise. Rupees is denoted by the given symbol and paisa is denoted by alphabet P. Dear students, money has two parts. First one is coin and other one is currency. So, let us look at the coins and currency notes of different values.
The types of coins. So, this is 50 paise and this is 1 rupee. I know students, you must have seen these coins, yes? So, the first one is 2 rupees and second one is 5 rupees and the last one is 10 rupees coin. Now students, we will see the types of currency notes. So students, have you ever seen this note? Yes, okay. So student, this is a 1 rupee note and the value of this note is rupee 1, okay. This is 2 rupees note and the value of this note is rupees 2. This is 5 rupees note and the value of this note is rupees 5. This is 10 rupees note and the value of this note is rupees 10. This is 20 rupees note and the value of this note is rupees 20. This is 50 rupees note and the value of this note is rupees 50. This is 100 rupees note and the value of this note is rupees 100. This is 200 note and the value of this note is rupees 200. This is 500 note and the value of this note is rupees 500. This is 2000 note and the value of this note is rupees 2000.
Children, 1 rupee equal to 100 paisa. Also, 50 paisa plus 50 paisa gives 1 rupee.
Dear children, moving to next topic, writing rupees and paisa in words and figures. Suppose you have 5 rupees and 50 paisa. How will you write? Then how will you write this in figures? We know that the symbol for rupees, this one, rupees 5. And how many paisa we have? Yes, 50 paisa. In between this, we have to put one dot. This dot is used to separate this rupee and paisa. Also, the number on the left side of the dot denotes rupees. And the number on the right side of the dot denotes paisa. So, 5 rupees and 50 paisa can be written as like this. Let's do some questions. Write the following in figures. In figures we have to write. A, 9 rupees and 5 paisa. We have to write in figures. Like this. For rupee, the symbol is this one. How many rupees? That is 9 rupees. And we have to put one dot to separate the rupees and paisa. Then 5. Like this you have to write. The next one, 48 rupees and 50 paise. So we have to write like this, 48, then put one dot and 50 paise. Then see, 62 rupees and 75 paise. You have to write this symbol, then 62, then you have to put one dot and 75 paise. Like this you have to write. 62 rupees and 75 paise can be written as like this. Then B, 25 rupees we have to write in figures. Then put the symbol of rupees, then 25. And here we have no paisa, so we can put 0. Instead of paisa we can put 0. Since here there is no paisa. Moving to next question, write the following in words. In figures, question is given, we have to write in words. How we will write? Yes. 63 rupees and 50 paise. So this can be written as 63 rupees and 50 paise. Then B, rupees 7 and 70 paise. So we have to write it as 7 rupees and 70 paise. That means 7 rupees and 70 paise. The third one, 12 rupees and 25 paise. So we have to write in words, 12 rupees and 25 paise. 25 paise. The last question, rupees 70. That is simply we can write as 70 rupees. Clear? Next topic, conversion of rupees and paise. First topic, convert into paise. We will see how we are converting rupees into paise. To convert rupee into paise, multiply by 100. In other words, we can say you have to place two zeros to the right of the amount given in rupees. You will see some example. We have to convert rupees 2 into paise. What we are doing? Yes, 2 into 100. That is equal to 200 paise. Then next one, rupees 8. We have to convert rupees 8 into paise. For that, we have to multiply by 100. 8 into 100. That is equal to 800 paise. That is rupees 8 equal to 800 paise. Then third one, rupees 12. We have to convert rupees 12 to paise. What we are doing is 12 into 100. That is equal to 1200 paise. Rupees 12 equal to 100. Rupees 12 equal to 1200 paise. Next question, we have to convert 3 rupees 50 paise into paise. So first we have to convert this 3 rupees to paise. You know that rupees 3 equal to 3 into 100. That is equal to 300 paise. Then we have to convert this rupees 3 50 paise equal to, you know that rupees 3 equal to 300 paise plus this 50 paise. Then we have to add 300 plus 50. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 5, 5. 3 plus 0, 3. So we got 350 paise. That means 3 rupees 50 paise equal to 350 paise. Then moving to next question, we have to convert 2 rupees 45 paise to paise. So first we have to convert this rupees 2 into paise. That is rupees 2 equal to 2 into 100. That is equal to 200 paise. Then we have to write the question one more time. That is rupees 2 45 paise equal to this rupees 2 equal to 200 paise and plus this 45 paise, that is 200 plus 45. 0 plus 5, 5, 0 plus 4, 4, 2 plus 0, 2. That means 245 paise. 2 rupees 45 paise equal to 245 paise. The next conversion into rupees. To convert paise to rupees, we have to remove 2 zeros from the right. To convert paise to rupees, we have to remove 2 zeros from the right. So we will see some example. First one, we have to convert 300 paise to rupee. So what will be the answer? Yes, we have to remove 2 zeros from the right. We have to remove this 2 zero. That means 3. So we have to put this symbol of rupees. That means 300 paise equal to rupees 3. Then next one. 1400 paise. We have to convert 1400 paise to rupees. So what we are doing is we have to remove these 2 zeros. And we have 40. Then put the symbol of rupees. That means 1400 paise equal to rupees 40. Then third question. 500 paise. We have to convert 500 paise to rupee. What we are doing is we have to remove the 2 zeros. Then what will be? Yes, only 5. Then put the symbol of rupee. That means 500 paise equal to 5 rupees. Clear. And last topic, convert into rupees and paise. First question, we have to convert 450 paise into rupees and paise. That means 450 paise can be written as 400 paise plus 50 paise. 450 paise can be written as 400 paise plus 50 paise. And we can convert this paise to rupee. How? We have to remove 2 zeros. That is rupees 4 plus 50 paise. And this can be written as rupees 4 and 50 paise. So 450 paise equal to 4 rupees and 50 paise. Clear? Then next question. We have to convert 785 paise into rupees and paise. So first step, 785 paise can be written as 700 paise plus 85 paise. So we have to convert this 700 paise to rupee. How? Yes, we have to remove this 2 zero. That means rupees 7. 700 paise equal to rupees 7. And plus 85 paise. And we can write here rupees 7 and 85 paise. Third question, convert 625 paise to rupees and paise. That is 625 paise can be written as 600 paise plus 25 paise. Then 600 paise, we have to convert this 600 paise to rupees. How? Yes, we have to remove these 2 zeros. That is rupees 6 plus 25 paise. This can be written as rupees 6 and 25 paise. That means 625 paise equal to 6 rupees and 25 paise. Then next one, convert 800 paise to rupees and paise. That is 800 paise can be written as 800 paise plus 0 paise. Here, 800 paise we have to convert into rupee. That is rupees 8 plus 0 paise. And can write as rupees 8 and 0 paise. That is 800 paise equal to rupees 8 and 0 paise. Dear children, I hope it is clear. Thank you.